number 10, Colombian Flame, the favourite. Let's see how she goes. Ready? Away. She began fairly out wide. She's trying to muster. Good speed. Springvale Paris, the favourite. Plenty of room to move. She's about to move to third outside the speed. Leader is Springvale Paris. Gary McBain second. Here comes the favourite. She's letting rip three wide. And look at her launch. Colombian Flame ran to the lead. Back and forth was Rico Jacket. Then came Cash for Jam. Electra Fiesta. Daimler's not in it. Nor is Woodside Flash. Favourite took over though. And Colombian Flame shot away five in front. Second placing Springvale Paris. But Colombian Flame defeated Springvale Paris, Gary McBain, I think third from Cash for Jam in a photo, Daimler behind those. Then came Woodside Flash from Rico Jacket and Electra Fiesta towards the rear. We stand by for the time, and she's put her best paw forward tonight. That's what she can do, Colombian Flame. $1.60. You had to run the risk that she was going to get a clear run, but she got it. 4 seconds, Springvale Paris, and five gets third, Gary McBain. 7 fourth, Cash for Jam. 2 runs fifth, Daimler. Well, she got a clear look at the lure down the back and she sprinted up quickly. And she put them away just as quick. 8:45 and 7. 30:08 the time, in fact. 30:08 for Colombian Flame. And she's been too good for Springvale Paris, who found the early lead. And Gary McBain has battled on into third, but. Well, that's what she needs, a wide draw, obviously, Colombian Flame, because she's got the ability to do this, and we've seen it a couple of times, but when she draws the pink, that seems to be her go. She's found plenty of room to move down the back, and she's wound up quickly to be too good for the opposition. Springvale Paris looked the obvious Quinella Greyhound. Gary McBain has filled third placing.